treasury, and she was born to live in luxury, spot beyond belief, or so it is said. At school she treated her friends like slaves, always taking more than she gave. Intelligent, but not well read. Just a child with an attitude.
Yeah.